Well, good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the Prone Cyclist YouTube channel. Today we're doing stage 4 of Seabreeze, which is the June monthly series. Mayan San Remo. Pretty sure I just butchered that name. I don't hear a delay today, so that's good. On the mic, I didn't really do anything different. They say sometimes if you turn your system off, turn your computer off, restart it, it'll fix it. I was looking up different things because I don't think there's anything I need to adjust in the settings. Turn my fan on. Hadn't turned it on yet because it was cold. Now it's not as cold, so I'm turning it on. Watch it be like the fan or something. Oh, I still don't hear the echo, so that's good. Alright, let me turn my tunes up. We're starting. New course. No idea what's gonna happen. Alrighty. Alrighty, it's gonna be a crew event. So far, this course is the same as other courses that I've done. We'll see. Alright. Still not hearing any echo on the mic, so that's good. I hope it works out and figure it out. No one's really attacking yet. Like I said, this is a new course. I have no idea what's gonna go on this course. Never done it before. Hmm. That hurt. Oh, that dirt spot. Can't see anyone. Resting on this downhill. Not bad, not bad. Chilling at the back of the pack. You know me. Like I said, new course. I have no idea where it's going to be going or anything. So, we shall see. Alrighty. Still with this group. Hanging on. I have no idea how the finish will be. I wonder if it's gonna be like... I have no idea. Uphill, downhill, flat. Sprint finish. Alright, I got a bus power up. Have to see when I should use that. We'll see. Like I said, chilling with the group. Not gonna do any attacks or anything. I feel like I wanna try to do a breakaway, but not gonna do it. I feel like the delay is starting to slowly come on. It's weird. As you can see, this is my messy hair day. Had a long day yesterday. Working, cleaning. Didn't take a shower, probably should have, so my hair's all like sticking up every which way. Oh well. So this is the new road. I have no idea what's gonna happen here. It's a small KOM. We'll be right back.
It's tough. Real tough.
That was hard. And we're still climbing. Yikes. Thank you.
Just trying to hang on with him. Oh, it's tough. Boy, I'm out of go. I forgot it. Oh, I got it. Oh. Oh man, that was so hard. Oh. Yeah. Music still sounds pretty loud. Ah, the echo's coming back. I wonder why. The video starts out without an echo, and then it slowly starts coming on. It's weird. I'll have to figure it out still. Anyway, guys. That was tough. I tried to really time that sprint where I was trying to save as much energy as possible until right at the end. I wonder if I turn my music off. Is it helping? Yeah, it might help a little bit. Nice. So, yeah, I think the music was maybe making it delay a little bit. I don't know. The delay doesn't feel as bad now. I can't even talk. Still breathing hard. Alright, guys. But yeah, that was a fun finish. I can't believe I timed that well. But I was trying to hold off and hold off. Let other people close it down, stretch it out. But then I kept my momentum. Normally before, I'd catch that front group. And I'd kind of ease up in the front group. This time I didn't. Kept my momentum, sprinting past them. Seems to work. Alright, anyway. You guys know the drill. My three rules. Here we go. Rule number one. Never let a health issue, sickness, illness, disease stop or prevent you from chasing your dreams and achieving goals. And rule number two. Set your goals, realistic goals. you achieve those goals. You set some more goals, and you keep moving forward. Rule number three, never give up. All right, guys. Prone Cyclist YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe, press that notification button, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Adios.